We all get a brief window of opportunity on this planet. And while you're catching up on sleep this morning, consider this. There's a snail out there, right now, risking everything to cross the largest desert of a sidewalk it's ever seen. Why? Because it beats hiding in its shell at home. Or maybe it was inspired by every snail that ever successfully reached the other side. I don't know. I'm not really sure what motivates a mollusk. But I do know this. No snail has any idea what's on the other side of that sidewalk. All they know is that they have a shell that can be cracked. And maybe not the best reaction time in the animal kingdom. But still they go. On the off chance they might actually connect with something greater than themselves. Maybe become one of those snails that inspires another snail. Now you may say this is dumb. Snails don't surf. Well, neither did any of us. Until we did.
Staff and go down to cellars. Exit somewhere there. Hurry up, John. Wasting time.
Okay, done.
Thank you.
lost. You won't know where to turn or who to trust. You'll be chasing a riddle into a wilderness of mysteries. The world of the old ones. What secrets lie buried beneath their crumbling ruins? Why Earth is ours no more. These questions, Aloy, the tribe has forbidden. What if the answers?
That was close.